come this time tomorrow, the floats will be rolling into place, ready to make the trip down Woodward. Each year, we get to see all of the hard work put in by such a dedicated team of artists. But what you don't know is that it takes a little something extra to pull it all off. Steve Garagiola has a look at the magic behind America's Thanksgiving Parade.
America's Thanksgiving Parade is magical. But like with most magic, you rarely get to see how the magicians make it happen. I want to change that. Here at the parade company, it starts with this, and the rest is magic.
It all starts with ideas. Sponsors want floats that are longer, taller, animated, more lights, more music. The challenge for parade company artists is to turn big ideas into actual floats.
Ideas don't always match up with the real world.
So we have to kind of make that happen with a little bit of magic.
That magic comes from art directors Eric Schmidt, Alex Federko, their staff, and an army of volunteers.
What people don't see is all the steel structure that goes underneath it to support these massive buildings and builds and characters that go on the float.
While the floats look delicate, they have to be road tough, ready for whatever weather shows up on Thanksgiving morning.
Sure, wind's a major thing when you got these things 16 feet up in the air. It's almost like a sail in a way. They're moving around pretty good. So it's almost like we earthquake proof these things.
The magic that you actually see, the animals, characters, pretty much everything on the floats, starts with foam.
We get these 4 foot by 12 foot pieces of foam, and it's up to the artist to kind of figure out how to stack them in just the right way to get efficient with the material use, and then ultimately end up with something like this.
So as you enjoy America's Thanksgiving Parade, now you know what happens with magic and a lot of hard work by some very talented people. I'm Steve Garagiola, Local 4.
Make sure to wake up with Local 4 for special coverage of America's Thanksgiving Parade. It all starts with a special Thanksgiving edition of Local 4 News today at 6. Our parade preview starts at 8 and the parade steps off at 9 a.m. Remember, this is the only place you can see the parade live. So tune in to Local 4 Thanksgiving morning. Yeah.